Good afternoon, CR1515. Please introduce yourself.
Good afternoon, I am Marilyn Pante, a college graduate. I work in Lebanon for 2 years and then in Saudi Arabia. And then after working in Saudi Arabia, I ventured into business but I failed. So here I am again.
Okay. So hoping to be hired to work in Hong Kong. So in Lebanon, you have served a family with how many members?
4.
There were how many adults and how many
2
children?
And then twin.
Twin. When you start to work in your employer's house, the age of the twin?
5 years old.
5 years old. So what were your main duties in your employer's house?
Taking good care of the twins, do the household work, laundry, cleaning the house. While they are at school, I clean the house, I do the laundry, and then cooking.
Okay, so how many times do you cook?
Only 2, one in the morning and then in the evening.
So what, do you have your own room?
Yes, ma'am.
What time do you wake up in the morning?
5.
What time do you sleep at night?
10:30.
And then in Saudi Arabia, you have served a family with how many members?
6 members.
How many were adults?
4.
And then 2 children?
2 children, age 9 and 5.
How many helpers inside
the house? We have 2.
What were your main duties then?
Cleaning and cooking, ma'am.
Do you have any relatives in Hong Kong?
No.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
To earn money.
And are you prepared to serve a family with more than 6 members?
I will.
What will you do if your employer is very demanding? Your employer is always shouting at
you. As long as mom, it is in the contract, as long as it is my duty, then it's no problem with me.
If they can only provide you a once or maybe twice in a month day off instead of weekly, is it okay?
Is it okay if it will pay because in the same role?
Absolutely, because you will be provided with a once in a month, once in a week day off, so that totals 4 times a month. Okay. If your employer can only provide you a twice in a month day off, the other 2 days will be paid by money.
Absolutely, yes.
If your employer asks your assistants to help their children with their homework, do you think you can do well?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you have any allergies?
No.
Any food that you don't like to eat? Do you love pets?
Yes.
How long do you plan to work in Hong Kong?
As long as I can, and as long as the employers like me to stay.
That's all.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming.
Thank you.